everybody. How's it going? Let's do some drawing, shall we? Everybody's bugging out. I'm bugging out a little bit. So let's go ahead. Let's do some drawing. I don't know if there's a way to get chat here. I don't know. Is there? I can't tell anymore. All right, here. All right, so today, I was thinking try drawing Wonder Woman. Do a portrait of Wonder Woman. So let's go ahead. So I'm using Clip Studio Paint right now. This is the app I mostly use for drawing and illustration, unless I'm mobile, in which case I use Procreate. Got a nice pencil. Let's see. Yeah, that looks like that'll work. So let's go ahead and we'll start with that. So now I've never drawn Wonder Woman, just so we know. All right, so let's go ahead. So generally, I think Wonder Woman is more kind of, she's an Amazon, so she's built more kind of like a guy. She's a little bit more stronger, so she's kind of got that, but she still has a lot of those feminine qualities, obviously. So, whoops. Let's go back here. Boom. Hi, what'd I do? What'd I do? Oh, I changed the color here. There we go. So, I'm just going to kind of rough in my thing here. Kind of get it what I want. Okay. Just kind of. And she always seems like she's, I don't know. Does she have a, she doesn't really have a scowl. And like that. Let's go. And this is just roughing in kind of what I want. This is not necessarily going to be so. She's got that crown thing here. Here and let's and again, this is just going to be a portrait here. I'm not going to go into too much. A little less here. Get a bigger eraser. Let's go bigger. Oops, that's the wrong. And I want pencil to start with. But anyway. And that. And then her hair is generally. Now, remember, I have never drawn Wonder Woman before, so I have no clue what the hell I'm doing right now. So I have zero clue. Oop, autosave. Do. How many people we got watching? Nobody right now. We had a few people there. But now it's like, no, nobody. There is nobody. Okay. It's a kind of a good start here. Burp. I just had lunch, so I'm a little gassy. No, I'm just kidding. Okay. All right. So. Okay. So let's give this a try. Let's give this a go here. All Yeah, I like this. I'm kind of liking this here. Okay. All right, so I kind of got my base down there. Let me go ahead and change that over to a blue, make it a little bit lighter. I'm going to add another layer. I'm going to call that layer my rough. And then I'm going to go to the next one here. I'm going to call this line. And then what I like to do is I like to go in with a different color pencil and kind of flesh out a little bit more what I'm doing. Oh, that's pretty, okay. There we go. And maybe a little bit bigger on the pencil here. We're at, what are we at, 30? Holy moly, that's a big, it's a big-ass pencil. So let's just do this kind of thing here. And you might be able to hear the helicopter that's flying overhead right now. Okay. And okay. Let's get that. Oops. Let's kind of get that eye line there. And I got the brow and then the nice eyebrow there. Bones. I think I want to bring this in a little bit more here. Let's bring it in just a little bit more. There we go. And about right, yeah, relatively close. Whoops, that's not. Some sub pump, in case anybody was wondering. And let's move up a little bit here so I can get this better. Okay. This eye seems to be a little bit bigger, so let's go ahead. Let's just make that a little bit smaller. And let's see here, and then fix that here. Does that look about center? Whoops, down just a hair there. Yeah, that looks a little bit better. Okay. All right, and let's see. The lips. And let's just give her a nice smile. And even though she's an Amazon, she's still very feminine. Do-do-do-do. There we go. Forgot what they call that little thing there, but actually, I'll take care of that post. Okay, so let's kind of take a step back here. Yeah, that's good. And then we'll just do the neck here. And then we'll just kind of get that. That's those neck muscles there. She's at an angle here, so. Like the clavicles there, so you want to give her a little bit more like a kind of like a guy. I know it sounds weird, but you know, hey, she's an Amazon, you know. That's looking good. Let's just, let's fix this a little bit. Oops. Give her a little, yeah. Okay, let's step back here. Let's see what we got. Yep. Okay. You can hear the kid running around upstairs. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to throw the hair on a different, just kind of on a different level here, on a different, just so I can kind of, swoopy a little bit, because it's, you know, swoopy. Because you can't have superheroes with bad hair day. Come on, let's get real here. Do superheroes have bad hair days? I don't think so. Bad hair day. Give me a break. And I may come back to the hair. We'll see. See how that goes. But anyway. And it might tighten up that chin just a little bit. But let's see what we got here. Yeah, this microphone picks up a lot of stuff. I can hear a ton of stuff. I don't know if anybody else can hear it, but... Alright, and let's just do her costume here. Is anybody else hearing the Wonder Woman theme in their head like me? I don't know. Wonder Woman. The Linda Carter one. Who is your Wonder Woman? Was it Linda Carter or is Gal Gadot more your current jam? I like them both, honestly, but I like Gal. I think I like Gal a little bit better just because it's more of a modern... I mean, I was kind of young for, I admit, I was kind of young for, Linda Carter, so, in regards to really getting into it, and I've watched the show a few times on, like DC's streaming service. Watched a couple times, and then the star I'm not going to worry about right now. I come back to that. Let's see what I got here. Oh yeah, that's a little bit better. What do you think? I don't even know if there's anybody watching, really. Is there? Who knows? But anyway, so that's what we got so far here. I'm kind of liking that. Let's see how this looks. Oh yeah, much better. Okay. All right. And let's do that. We're going to do that. We're going to do that. And we're going to make these guys a little bit lighter. And then, well, actually, should. Let me do this first. Let me get her eyes in there. Otherwise, I'm not gonna be able to do this right. All right, let's do some eyes here. pupils in there. Okay. I was on purple, but I'm going to be switching. Let's see here. Yeah. Alright, we'll go there. Oops, let's go ahead and knock these down. I'm going to work on that hair a little bit, I think. After, but let's go ahead and get this back to black. Switch to my pen so I can ink. All right, here we go. And what I like to do is I usually like to start with the face just because I always feel challenged by that. So let's see here. Move this. Okay, let's get in. Because this is actually, you know, like a comic book version of her, so you don't get too deep into the real part of it there. And then we just kind of like that. Now I could just use like a fatter line to do it, but you know how that goes. Fat shaming, that kind of thing. Yeah, I'm probably gonna fix this up a little bit here. I'll come back into it and fix it depending on how I like it. Okay. Now this is all pressure sensitivity that I'm with my pen. So the harder I press down, the thicker the line is. So when you see this little thin line here, I'm doing very little pressure. Very little. Happy little trees. You know? And then when I do something like this. Go. Let's see how that's coming out. All right. Do 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 do. Wonder Woman. I know, right? Wonder Woman. I don't know. I've been on a Wonder Woman kick lately. I've been reading about the movie. The new movie, 1984, is not going to be coming out in they moved it back. God, I hate that. Oh, that looks terrible. That looks so terrible. So terrible. So you know what we're going to do? We're going to cheat. We're going to so cheat here. Let's cheat a little bit. Copy, paste. And then we're going to whoop, 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 whoop. And then we're going to do edit. Transform, flip horizontal, and then we're gonna kind of move it where we want. And we're gonna rotate it just a hair. Maybe. Let's make it a little bit bigger. Let's say okay. Let's move back here. Let's see what this looks like. Mm. let's free transform this bad boy. Make it a little bit wider. Go up there. Bring this a little bit over. Let's see how that looks. That looks kind of nice. All right, so let's go down here then, and then we'll do the same with this. We'll just kind of do this. This is what I like about digital. I can do so much with the digital on this. I can bring this down a little bit. Back over like that. Just pull this up like this. See, can I compress this a little bit? Yeah, I can compress it down a little bit. Bring that over like that. Let's see. Well, that's better. Yeah, I kind of like that. I kind of like that, but I want to fix this eye line here. Fix that a little bit here. And then just... There. Beauty, eh? Good day. I'm Bob McKenzie. This is my brother Doug. How's it going, eh? There we go. And then we'll just kind of thing there, and a little thing there. We'll just do that. We'll do that, and then we will do. I'm just gonna do whoop, and then we'll come over here, and we'll kind of do whoop, and then we'll stream this out. Yeah, it looks a little there. That's better. That's better. Let's pull back and see how we do here. Okay. And I think maybe I'm going to redo this just a hair better. Just because she should have like more of a very aquiline stream nose. Maybe this is young, Diana. We could do that. We could say that. We could say that. We could say whatever we want because, you know, it's our painting. It's Happy Little Trees. This is Bob Ross talking here. I'm channeling Bob Ross right now. I am channeling Bob Ross. Spiritually channeling Bob Ross right now. Because I can? I don't know. But I'm channeling Bob Ross. Let's just say that. And still don't like that. No, sir. I don't like it at all. Alright, let's do this first. How about we do this? Let's start this way. And if you're an artist and you see something going on with my style or whatever I'm doing, let me know. Just because I sometimes don't know what I'm doing. Shh, don't tell anybody. All right, so we're going to do this, and this, and then we'll do this. We'll go like this. Ugh, God, no. God, no. That looks terrible. All right. The old lasso. And edit. Free transform. Transformers roll out. We're going to kind of do that. And we're going to do this a little bit. And maybe we'll. Maybe if we rotate. Yeah, that looks good. And then we just do kind of like this. That, like that, and then we say that, and then we kind of, let's pull back a little bit. Yeah, that looks a little bit better. Okay, that looks better. And do 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 do. And let's see what else we got going on here. Okay, so fix this. All right, let's go ahead and do face here, and then we'll just do don't like that. That chin, that chin needs some work. Yeah, definitely needs a little bit of work here. Contrary to popular belief, I am not a plastic surgeon. Even though I say it needs a little bit of work, I'm not. Dang it, man, that's still. All right. Let's do this. I was gonna do her chin more flattish. Yeah, okay. So. Let's just do. And it's still, you know why? Because I'm doing it at an angle. It's totally why I'm doing it. So if I do it like this, that's better. All right, I think it's better. Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to call that. I'm going to call that better. Okay. Dang it. I hate when I do that. Stupid button. The beauty of digital. Actually, I can move that whole face line over if I want a little bit to make it a little bit more symmetrical. Symmetrical or symmetrical? Symmetrical. Autobots transform. Yep, that's good. Okay. Ooh. Now, I'm doing a lot of this freehand, and I could actually do it with a... There's rulers I could use if I really wanted to, but I tend not to use those for some reason. I guess I'm a glutton for punishment. And so it goes. So one of the other things that you want to keep in mind if you decide to take up drawing that I've learned is to get an easier straight line with freehand. You want to pull your line, not push. So that's why I'm like going up here and then I'm like pulling it. So just to kind of show you what I mean. So, like, right here, what I'm doing is I'm starting at this point here, and I'm just pulling my line down like that. That's really all I'm doing. So, all right, I'm gonna merge the, actually, I'm gonna merge these two, whoops. Whoop. Dang it. Control. Merge. There. That's better. All right. And let's... Yeah, let's just deselect down here. Because we don't need it. Black. Alright, here we go. So that's how you do a straight line. least how I do a straight line, freehand. But there's rulers you can do. Yeah, I probably want to do it this way. There we go. And then I can just... Yep. And then right from there I can go... Yep. Yeah. Okay. Get that out of there. Okay, now here comes the fun part. So this, that's good while I have. Well, no, that's not what I need that for. I'm going to make another layer for that. And I'm just gonna call this there. Okay, so now I've got a little something that I can work with here. All right. Beep, beep, beep. So I'm on the hair here, so I'm just going to kind of go like this, and like this, and then I'm going to go like this. Then I'm going to kind of go like this, and then this, and then this. Oops, not the erase, not what I want. Like that. And then I can kind of go, oops. Kind of like that. Oops. Let's do more like this. Yeah. And then we'll kind of go like that. Oops. Like this. And then we'll do more like that. More apt to have that. A little bit better. Okay, and then for this, actually, I'm going to do more like this. Ooh, not what I want. Kind of, yep, auto save, and then we can kind of do like this, and then like this. Thing I want to do is get that neck in there so I can. So let me see here. Yeah. We don't need to do too much with that. Let's see. I'm at 15. Yeah, that's good. Pretty much what I've been working. So that's the other thing too, because I've been working like that, and then I've got that. All right, and what's that? That's that stuff. Okay, we'll take care of that after. And then I'm just gonna go up to 25 here. This is gonna be the sternal, kind of the sternal notch, and then we do can't see it over here because of her hair, obviously. So I'm not going to worry about it there. Let's pull out a little bit. And zoom in a little bit over here just so we can go. Whoop. And then whoop. She's got very muscular arms because, hey, she's an Amazon. You know, and then we'll just kind of just like a little, usually like a little fold skin there. Okay, so now I'm gonna kind of I'm gonna up this just a little bit to get the emphasis on the costume here. So here's the thing with that. Line, when you're inking like this, line weight is important. You want variation in the weight of the line. Without it, the eye just kind of free forms wherever the hell it decides to. With this, this is giving you basically a roadmap for your eye of where to go. And it also looks a little bit more pleasing, because if it's just like a static kind of flat line, everybody's like, meh, blah. You know? Know what I mean? Know what I mean, Vern? All right. And then we're just going to kind of go like this, and then like this. And then we'll just kind of up this. Where was I? Was I 25? I think I was at 25. Then we're just going to kind of go like that. Okay, I still got some time. Because I got to be done at a certain time here. Because I got stuff to do. I can't just sit here and draw all day. What's wrong with you? I wouldn't mind it if I could get paid for it. But, you know. Just like a lighter line there. Just kind of like an accent. All right, let's pull back. Let's see what we got. Okay. All right. And then we got to go down here. Kind of do, where was I here? And just, and then, whoop, and then we're gonna do bump, like that. Let's pull back here. Yeah, that's kind of looking good. I'm kind of liking that. All right, let's get into the eye. And this way. Okay. This is the only part that always bugs me, is the eyes. It's tough sometimes. Because you don't need to make it perfect. Well, I'd like to make it a little bit more symmetrical. The glint and the highlight and all that afterwards. And I do like adding that. I'll add that as a separate layer. And then that way, when I color it in, go. Doot, doot. I'm just going to kind of shade this in just a little bit here. You'll see what I mean in just a few minutes here. And do the same for this eye. So I'm actually doing a little bit more detail on the eye than what I normally do. I usually don't do that kind of detail with the eyes. But because I'm kind of doing like a little hybrid of what I like to do. So let's see here. I think this is coming out okay. What do you think? All right, so the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go through all my lines. I'm going to find whatever breaks that I have in my solid lines. And then I am going to go ahead and complete those. So I'm going to go back up to the hair here, because that's where I'm notorious at doing that, which you can see right there. I'm just going to bring my pen size down just a little bit, and I'm going to complete these so they're closed in. So later on, when I go to color, it's going to be a lot easier to color. Yep, there's another one. There. And then literally right there. There. I'm going to leave that one there. That's kind of a stylized kind of thing. And yep, we're going to do like that. Happy little hair. We don't have accidents, we have happy mistakes. Right? Is that right, Bob? Is that what you call them? And right there. Yeah, let's do that right there. That could be a problemo. There, there, there. Okay, okay. Okay, Ma. Okay. There. Let's see if we can identify any more here. And the hair. Oops. Yeah, right there. Did you see it? Because I saw it. Right there. And yeah, that didn't happen. Be that way. And right there. There we go. That's all good. Spring it out. Oh, right there. I'm not too worried about it. That line there is going to be going away. This right here. Whoop, that's the wrong layer. I've done that before. No, really? Yes, I have. And then that, whoops. Here and then yeah, that works. All right. Boom. All right. Yeah, now I'm starting to see something there. Alright. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, excuse me. That's off too. That right there seems off. Seems like it should be more. Oops. Let's just fix it, shall we? Goof it. Let's fix it. Let's see. I was at 7. No, I was at 25, I think. There. it's got to be a little bit more. I feel like that's still not quite right. Transform. Nope, not scale rotate. We want transform, free transform is what we want. So we want to just kind of do that. And maybe. Hang on, I'm just going to redraw it. Now that I kind of know what I want to do here, that I have an idea. So this should actually be more like that. This should be more like this. So that this can go down like this. And then that goes down like that. All right, kind of got this now.
I think we got this.
All right. There. Yeah. Okay. And I don't even know how many people are really watching. How many people are really watching me? Do I know? I can't see. Then again, there might not be a lot of people. Do, 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 do. All right. Anyway, let's go ahead. Okay, let's go ahead and start this up here. So actually, let's see how this looks without the blue line. Not too bad. Not too bad. Let me go ahead and save this real quick. Waiting, and we're waiting, and we're waiting, and waiting. There we go. We're gonna just call this Wonder Woman Portrait. Boop. There. As good as new. Yeah, yeah. He's good. Yeah, he's good. Yeah, he's good. He's good. Yeah, yeah, he's good. All right. And then what I'm going to do here is, because this is there, I'm going to take, whoops, that there pretty much out. Just because that's covered up by her hair. Oh, I found something. Okay. And let's just make this a little. There. And then we're just going to go like that. That'll close that up. And that looks very funky. Alright. Let's see. Let's just do that. Why don't you just do that? Happy little accidents. Happy trees. Happy trees. Right? You know, I should have tagged Mike Leach. I'm sure he would have. Did I? I might have. I don't know. But he might enjoy this. We'll see. But anyway. What was the other thing we wanted to do? Oh, yeah. Over here. Get down in there. We're still on the eraser. We're just going to go ahead and erase that. That burped again. That'll teach me. And boom. I'm get some, well, that's the hair layer here. Yeah. And little cleanups here and there. It doesn't really mean too much. Actually, Let's fix this. I want to fix. Whoops. I want to fix this. Yeah. Let's just fix this right here. Let's just fix this. This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success. All right. Yeah. All right. Whatever. And do. There. What do we think? What are we thinking? What are we thinking, yeah? I know what I'm kind of thinking now. Over here, I got this backwards. This. Dang it. Wrong layer. This. Sump pump. This should be more like this. Why don't I use the ones on the side? I don't know. There. Easy fix. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da. I feel like this should be bigger. Because it's kind of lopsided here. I feel like this should be a little bit more rounded. That's usually not how it works. With these things, big eraser. Let's just do this. Let's do that. Pen. I'm gonna go 25 on the size because that's how it goes, and then like that. That's better. I think that's better, honestly. And then we'll just kind of disconnect that here. Accent there. Still feel like, yeah, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, we'll save that because that's what we got. All right. I think the inking is pretty much. I think I got the inking pretty much done here. So I think I'm gonna call it here. This can be part one, and then we'll come back to it. Another time. So this can be like a continuing series kind of thing, maybe. All right, so we're going to call this one here, and we're going to say, yeah, this is it. So we're going to say thank you for watching this. This is kind of fun. I want to do this a little bit more often, but yeah, thanks for sticking around with me and having something to do here. And I see something else I got to fix too, so I guess I'm going to fix that later. But anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you on the next episode. Hopefully, maybe tomorrow. We'll see. Bye-bye.